Row number four, you're going to knit one for the edge, purl one, and this is the repetition. You're going to purl one with double turn, purl one, and yarn over. So you repeat that as many times as you need. And then the last five stitches, you're going to purl one with double turn, purl two. And the last one, you knit. And that's it. You repeat these four rows for as long as you want your work to be.